You're reading palms here? We give a little bit of everything, folks. Do you read palms?
A little bit.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I've got some questions for you later.
Can you tell me anything at all? Just anything.
You're going to have a girl.
I was going to say. Well, you have a strong career line, and it crosses your lifeline. And,
that's good. Glad to
hear
that. Maybe
you get that password sometime.
Maybe I'll work through the next commercial. Okay, here is a $300 puzzle, gang. And if you're ready, Laurie and Marty are going to give the clues this time. And here comes the first word. There it is, Laurie.
Strong.
Mighty.
All right, Marty.
Strong.
Powerful. Mm-hmm. That wasn't it.
All right.
Liquid.
Gushing.
Okay, fourth and final.
Medicine.
Pungent.
Okay.
Pain reliever you can buy.
Yes, potent is what we had. You could have gone a couple of other directions as well, but we'll put it on the board. Nobody guesses. The word is potent, and we'll move right along here, okay? Nobody guesses. No harm done. Here it comes. There it is, Laurie.
Buccaneer.
Pirate.
Yes, very nice. We have potent, pirate. Lyndon, you need this one to stick around.
Is it rum?
Is it rum? Oh! How about that? Didn't need Coke, Jamaica, or liquor. Wow. Nice going. Switch your monitors, if you will, my dears. We'll go on with the $400 puzzle. This will decide who wins the game and gets a chance to play for $15,000. So here we go. First word coming up. There it is. And Brett, will you lead us off, please?
Abraham
Lincoln.
That's it. On the board, we have Lincoln, sir, for the game.
Is it tunnels?
Is it tunnels? Ooh, what a great idea. Nice guess. Wrong, but a great guess. Here we go. Next word, please. There it is, Brett.
Car.
Automobile.
Okay, Linda?
Pinto.
Ford.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Lincoln and Ford, and this is for the game, too. Every guess is for the game now.
Are they automobiles?
Is it automobiles?
Thank you.
Lincoln?
That might be the more Ford. Obvious one, huh?
Oh, I got an idea. I'll bet I'm right. Here we go. Next word, please. Oh, I bet I'm wrong. Linda?
Pantages.
Theater.
Yes. Yes. Ooh, 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 ooh. Lincoln, Ford, and theater for the game.
Is it the assassination?
Is it the assassination?
Well, that's where it happened.
Yes, that's true. Okay. I know what it is. Now I know again. Here we go. Next word, please. Linda.
Actress.
Actor.
Yes, okay. Here it is. We have Lincoln, Ford, theater, and actor.
Is it John Wilkes Booth?
For the game, is it John Wilkes Booth? You bet it is. Didn't need Killer.
I'm trying to get a one word theater.
She knocked you out. Congratulations, Linda. Well, Brett.
Well.
I'm sorry. You
You're sorry.
Yes, I really am. You don't go away empty-handed. You get some money. You got $300. That's more than you had when you got here, I hope.
I hope so, too.
Yeah, I mean, that's good. And we'll have some prizes for you. And thank you. I'm sorry you didn't win.
It was fun.
Nice meeting you.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll be right back to play for $15,000 right after this message for you. This is a contagious. It took so long. Oh, my God. Here we go. We're back. Give you my good luck screen here. Okay, this is a big one. This is a very big one. You waited until it got big. I know.
Oh, yeah.
I knew you did that on purpose to create drama, right? To make it, to heighten it. All right, we're going to give you 10 words, Linda, beginning with the letter L and continuing through U. L through U. Every one you get right, I will give you $100. If you get them all, I will give you $15,000. Okay? That's nice pressure. Okay, you know you have 60 seconds, Laurie. Let's see the very first word, shall we? There it is. All set. Good luck. Ready and go.
Crustacean.
Lobster.
M.
Jackson.
Mississippi.
Singer.
Mahalia.
Jackson.
Michael.
M.
Belly.
Navel.
O.
Command.
Order.
Honor. Love. Honor.
Obey.
P.
Bird. Talking.
Parrot.
Q.
Four.
Qua.
Four.
Qua.
Quad. Group.
Choir.
Singing.
Four. Quartet.
R.
Clothes. Bar. Hanging.
Rack.
S.
Oven.
Stove.
T.
Scuba.
Dive.
Fish.
Tank.
U.
State.
Utah.
Yes! I knew it was close. I knew it was getting very, very close. So did you. You had 3 seconds left. You got it in there. You won the $15,000. You now have $18,500. Next time, Supercast will be worth $5,000. As we're going to go on back. Let's go back over. Play some more. You all right? That's right.
So happy.
Okay, we are back. That was exciting. Wow. That's right. You've been over there twice and hadn't won all the way through. Yeah. Built it up and went over and took it. That was great. Oh, 3 seconds left. Oh, my heart. Okay, we're ready. We're ready for our challenger. Come on in, Candy, won't you please? Hi, Candy. Nice to meet you. Then to tell us all about yourself, please.
Sure. My name is Candy Sherwin. I was born and raised right here in Los Angeles. I work part-time for an attorney, and I'm a dance instructor and a freelance choreographer.
All right.
Yeah.
You do a little bit of everything, don't you?
Yeah, sure do.
I hope you're a winner at Password. We'll find
out
in a minute, won't we?
So.
Okay, here we go. $100 puzzle. We're getting right off here. Let's go. There's the first word for the folks at home, and Marty, you lead us off. Okay, Laurie.
Okay. Room.
Bathroom.
Okay, Marty.
Clothing.
Closet.
Yes, Sippy Devil. Did you know that was a bouncer?
The producer thinks I was stalling on purpose.
Yes, I don't think so for a minute. No. The word is closet, Candy. What could that be?
How about a hanger?
Is it a hanger? Nope, it's not a hanger. Here we go. Next word, please. Coming right now for the folks at home. They have it, Marty, if you will, sir.
Bison.
Buffalo.
That's correct. Perfect clue.
Buffalo, most people don't know, apparently.
Closet buffalo?
Buffalo.
I don't know what that
How
would be.
You hide that?
I have no idea.
I don't either. Join the club, eh? Here we go. Next word, please. Closet buffalo, eh? All right, Marty. Thank you, Marty.
Sue. Johnny.
What did you say?
She said a shoe, and she said Johnny.
Oh, you said shoe?
Yeah.
I said, no.
Okay, Marty.
Shoe is what you said?
Yes.
Indian.
Moccasin.
That's right. Closet buffalo moccasin, Candy.
Is it hide?
Is it hide? Closet
Thank you.
Buffalo moccasin. Okay, off we go. Next word, please. Closet. Marty?
Sleeper.
Bed.
Yes.
That's right.
Oh, wow. Very good.
How'd you get that?
I don't know. The horrible
sleeper. Wonderful, Candy. Closet, buffalo, moccasin, and bed. Candy?
Hammock?
Is it a hammock? Gee, I
you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure, yes. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Marty?
Solid.
Liquid.
Yes, excellent. Closet, buffalo, moccasin, bed, and liquid. What do you think it is, Kenny?
I hope you know this, Marty.
Marty, what do you think? Do you know over here? Uh-oh,
yes,
they know.
Yes.
It's water.
Oh.
Is it water?
Yes.
Oh, of course it is. Water buffalo, water moccasin, water bed, and liquid. It never did occur to me. Where did you get it? Liquid, the last word. We'll come back after this commercial message. Thank you, Laurie and Marty. Great to see you again. We'll see you next week on Super Password. Thanks so much for watching.
Bye-bye.